Welcome back to the Ark Survival Guide. Today we're going to show you some of the best locations to find ankylosaurs on the Crystal Isles map. We will give you map coordinates and GPS locations of all the best ankylosaur spawns on the Crystal Isles, and we're also going to give you some really good advice on some of the best places to tame them and some of the best techniques to use while you're doing so. And we'll give you some good advice on some locations you should not attempt to tame an ankylosaur, even if you find one. Because while there are a lot of locations where you can find ankylosaurs on the Crystal Isles map, finding ankylosaurs that are still alive can be a little bit more challenging. But we've got some great safe spawn locations where you should have a pretty easy time taming yourself an ankylosaur. Also, since you're probably looking for an ankylosaur so you can get lots of metal, be sure to check the link in the description of this video to our Crystal Isles metal locations guide, which will show you some of the best locations to get tons of metal on the Crystal Isles, and with a good ankylosaur, you'll have so much metal you won't even know what to do with it. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And make sure you subscribe to this channel and ring that bell to enable all notifications, because we have lots of really helpful and fun guides, tips, tricks, live streams, and let's plays coming your way to help you enjoy the Crystal Isles map. Also keep an eye out because my wife and I will be taming an ankylosaur live on the Crystal Isles map pretty soon on our live Let's Play Crystal Isles series. And if you catch us while we're live, you can chat with us and help us name our new ankylosaur pet. So let's get started. Now before we get started showing you guys specific locations that are the best places to find ankylosaurs on the Crystal Isles map, I wanted to show you an overview of all the places where ankylosaurs can spawn on the Crystal Isles. We are here at the Crystal Isles spawn map on the Ark Wiki website, which is an amazing resource, and each one of these green squares is a common location ankylosaurs can spawn. Orange is medium, and red is very rare. Anywhere in between is a decent chance to find ankylosaurs there, but I highly recommend that you use the spawn locations we'll go over in this video, because even though a lot of these areas look like great places to find ankylosaurs, they may actually be really deadly. Now, most of you guys are probably going to spawn in the southwest side of the map, because that is the easiest starting zone, but we'll go over some of the areas that are closest and most convenient to access from there, especially if you happen to have a taming raft where you can sail up some of the rivers to get to some of these locations. So now let's go over some of the individual locations that are the best places to tame ankylosaurs on the Crystal Isles. So this is one of my favorite spawn locations for ankylosaurs on the Crystal Isles map. Now we're here on the edge of the Copper Hills, which is a very high spawn rate all along where those trees are brown, and we're on the river right next to it, right below the fire swamp. And there's this little peninsula of land that sticks out, and right on this peninsula is actually a great place to find ankylosaurs. Like right here we've got one right on the coast, and you can actually sail a raft all the way up to this spot from the open ocean. And there's another ankylosaur right there, and most of the time I check this spot, there's at least one or two ankylosaurs here. And it can be pretty dangerous, but this is one of the safer areas I've found to tame them. And here's the map and GPS coordinates right here. Now, if you have access to a flyer like an Argent Avis, this is actually a great spot to pick up ankylosaurs. There's a big open plain just to the south of the redwoods here, and it's actually one of the closest places to the southwestern area to get a good ankylosaur spawn rate. If you're coming here on a raft, it's going to be a little difficult because most of the water around here is swampland. You can sail right up to this, but you're going to be going through extremely dangerous, dense swamps, and there's a lot of Argent and nasty stuff that spawns all around here. But you can come here on a flyer and pretty easily tame an ankylosaur as long as you can avoid all the predators that live around here. So this is definitely a great spot if you happen to be living in the southwest area, and especially if you've got cryopods, you can tame them, put them in a pod, and fly back home. And since we're in the neighborhood, this is another area of the flatlands that's got a lot of ankylosaurs that will spawn, but as you can see here, you may not get to them in time because there is a lot of crazy dangerous stuff out here. So this is actually right up next to that peninsula that I was at before, right off the coast actually, and if you've got a flyer, it's pretty easy to scout around until you find an ankylosaur in this region. There's lots of places you'll see them, but once again, there is a lot of of deadly stuff that's going to come eat them pretty quickly. So, great place to find them, not necessarily the best place to tame them, but here's the location where I found a bunch of them here. So this next Ankylosaur spawn location I don't necessarily recommend, but you might be able to find some. It's just a matter of actually surviving taming one that's going to be quite difficult. So around here to the right is a bay where we actually found a couple of Dodicarus and tamed them successfully on our Crystal Isles live Let's Play series. But you guys probably saw that place was pretty dangerous, lots of crocodiles in the water, but you can easily sail a raft here from the southwestern area where a lot of you guys will be spawning, and this is probably the closest location to find Ankylosaurus, so you might be tempted to come over here to try to tame one, and you might be able to find them, but they may not last very long. As you can see here, this guy's already dead, and we just found him, but take a look at this. You're going to find rock golems. There's actually thylacoleos all over the place. We're already getting attacked by a snake, and I don't think this guy's going to last 30 seconds, let alone long enough to actually tame him. And it's basically like this all around this area. There's thorny dragons, which are great. You can tame them too and have a good wood gathering dino. But there's a thylacoleo right there, and he's already ticked off. It's like we move and something's coming to kill us. And I've also found some basilisks in this area. I mean, basically every square foot has got teeth and claws and coming to get you. But if you've got a flyer, especially like an Argent Avis, you could swoop down here and carry an Ankylosaur to a nice safe area to tame it. And if you come up here on a taming raft, you might be able to get it to chase you onto the raft before it actually dies. And this area over here is actually where we found our Dodicarus. We were able to tame them. But all around this bay, you might be able to find an Ankylosaur. This area is actually a relatively common spawn location, but once again, it's pretty deadly. Like, check this out. You walk past this thing, and it's not going to end well. So, be warned, if you want to find one here, you're going to have a very good exit strategy as soon as you come out here, because yikes. Now, this Ankylosaur spawn location is actually not a bad place to tame them. It's right here on the edge of the desert and the Green Vale. And right here, we've got a bunch of rivers that kind of converge. And you will find spinos and basilisks along the shores, so you might have your whole raft destroyed if you come here on a taming raft. But you can get relatively close to where you get a lot of Ankylosaurs spawning. And right here, we've got a couple over here, a bunch over here. I mean, this is actually a very high spawn location for Ankylosaurs. You've also got your thorny dragons, so you could pick up a dino for gathering metal and one for getting wood at the same time. And while it is relatively dangerous, it's one of the less dangerous areas to find Ankylosaurs on the Crystal Isles, so this is definitely a viable option. Now, right next to that area, just a little closer to the desert, is another great spot to find Ankylosaurs, and this whole area near the coast in the desert area has actually got quite a few Ankylosaurs that you can find, but once again, you are going to run into a lot of dangerous stuff, so you might not find them before all the deadly stuff does find them. And also, there's dragons that spawn right next to you. They are aggressive, so they may come and kill you while you're trying to tame the Ankylosaur, and that does make things more complicated. Now, if you're a little bit more hardcore and you live up in the redwoods or the northern side of the map, this is actually a pretty good place to grab Ankylosaurs right here. We kind of have this little peninsula that juts out into the ocean, and it's relatively shallow water all around it, so you can pretty easily sail a taming raft and park it right here in this bay and get an Ankylosaur to chase you down to the raft, and this seems to be less dangerous than a lot of the areas in the redwoods or the snow. So the last location I'll show you to look for Ankylosaurs on the Crystal Isles map is up here in the Floating Islands. They're usually a lot less dangerous areas. You won't have as much deadly stuff to compete with. You will have to have a flyer to get up here, but basically the entire biome all around the Floating Islands is a medium spawn rate for Ankylosaurs. So anywhere you go up here, you've got a chance to find them. And if you keep looking, you should actually run into some at some point. Now, I found this area to be a pretty good place to look because there's a lot of flat areas, not too much deadly stuff is going to come fight you, and it's actually a pretty decent place. I've seen several ankylosaurs up here, but you will have to go and explore quite a bit. You'll have to fly around a while to find them, but you should run into an ankylosaur or two if you keep looking. Now, you will need a flyer, preferably like an Argent Avis, so you can pick up the ankylosaur and take it somewhere safe to tame it, but this is not a bad option if you live near this area and you're looking for an ankylosaur to tame. Also, the floating islands have some of the best metal deposits on the entire Crystal Isles map, and if you want to find all the best places to get metal on the Crystal Isles after you've tamed your ankylosaur, check out the link in the description of this video. I have an entire guide showing all the best places to get metal on the Crystal Isles, and with a good ankylosaur, you'll get so much metal you won't even know what to do with it. So I really hope this guide was helpful. If it was, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And if you're new to this channel, check out all the guides and resources we have for the Crystal Isles. And make sure you subscribe to this channel and ring the bell to enable all notifications, because we have lots more Crystal Isles guides, tips, tricks, live streams, and Let's Plays coming your way really soon, and you won't want to miss any of that. Also, my wife and I have a live Let's Play Crystal Isles series, and you can chat with us live if you catch us while we're live streaming, so those notifications will give you the best chance of chatting with us while we're playing. So until next time, stay safe, have fun, and we will see you on the next video. Thank you so much for watching this video.
If you enjoyed it or found it helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it on social media so your friends can enjoy it too.
And make sure you subscribe to this channel and ring the bell to enable all notifications, because we have lots of awesome new guides, tips, tricks, live streams, and Let's Plays for Ark and other awesome games coming soon, and you won't want to miss any of that.
We already have lots more fun and helpful videos just like this one, so check out the links at the end of this video to keep watching. You can also chat with other gamers if you join our channel's Discord at the link in the description.
If you want to earn great rewards while supporting this channel, click the join link next to the subscribe button for more information about our channel memberships. We want to give a big thank you to some of our biggest supporters of this channel: Sabo0283, Cole Parmenter, Emmy Fisher, WolfGirlBelike, Kelly Rajak, and Ashley Owens. Thank you all so much for everything you do to make this channel possible.
So until next time, we hope you have fun on your own video game adventures,
and we will see you in our next video.